Hey guys, I am back with a new recipe, that is South Indian Idli recipe. This is little time taking, but yes, at the end you will not regret by having it because it is super soft and super tasty. So yeah, let's get into the video. For this I am taking one bowl of black gram, that is urad dal. And soak it overnight. I'm putting some water full of bowl so that it can soak well. After that I'm taking 3 bowls of rice. You can take any rice. I'm taking here small rice. Rice must be 3 times of black gram. So soak it also. Fill the vessel with the water. After that I am taking 1 to 2 tablespoons of fenugreek seeds and also soak it overnight. Now these are the 3 ingredients. Just soak it overnight, or if you don't have time you can soak it for 4 to 5 hours. Now this is done and in the morning it looks like this. Everything just doubles its quantity. Now take a mixture and I am taking that black gram in it. Take half cup of water or 1 cup of water as required by you and add fenugreek seed in the same and grind it well so it becomes a smooth paste. Now take a big vessel so that we can put black gram paste and rice paste into it. Now this is the consistency of the black gram and fenugreek seed, as you can see that. Now pour it in a large vessel because after fermentation it will triple its size, so yes. Now I am taking rice, that soaked rice. And add some water and rice into the mixture. Now grind it well, but make sure you not grind it very smoothly as you grind the earlier gram seed. That black gram seed. Now this is the consistency. Add the same paste in the that vessel. Now blend it and mix it well in the clockwise direction. Now add some baking soda or baking powder into it. 1 to 2 tablespoons of baking soda I am adding here. And mixing it well too. Now this is done and we will keep this paste for 4 to 5 hours so that best fermentation will be done. Now after 4 to 5 hours I am taking a small portion from the idli mix and adding some salt into it as per required by you, and it's time to make idli. And I'm also adding baking soda, little bit of baking soda this time also, so that idli will become spongy. Mix it well. Now I am taking idli stand. This is 3-layered idli stand and I can make 12 pieces of idli at one time. And you can remove these layers like this and grease the sections of the idli stand with any oil like refined or butter. So I am greasing like this. Now pour the idli paste into it. See the consistency of the paste. Now repeat the process with the other plates. And this is done, and lock the idli stand with this locker. So it's very easy, and put it in a pressure cooker or idli maker with some water in it and just cook it for 15 minutes and now it's done. It looks like this and this is super soft idli, as you can see that. This is all for the today. If you like this, press the thumbs up button. Until then, bye bye.